It seems that there's more trash talking than ever this NFL season, thanks in part to controversial rule changes, contract disputes, and GQ magazine's willingness to interview whoever. However, this is far from unprecedented. This week, I caught up with fictional linebacker and legendary trash talker, DeAndre Krimm. A real scorcher on Fox today, Giants-Panthers. Thoughts?
Yeah, I got some thoughts. Two elite quarterbacks this game, Cam Newton and whoever Cam Newton's backup quarterback is.
Oh, no, you didn't.
I sure did. I said it. Come at me, Eli.
A lot of players are upset about all the roughing the passer calls.
Roughing the passer, babies. Back in my day, LT broke Joe Thijs' leg clean off. Got a stern warning. Be careful, fellas. Hackshaw Piedmont ran over Two Shoes Vindaloo with a trainer's cart. They even throw a flag.
Wait a second now. You made up that second one, huh?
Are you a cop?
No.
Truth is, I never retired, bro. I've been holding out for these last 30 years. Jerry Jones, I want my money, Riggle, you just as bad as picking games as I am remembering my kids' names. Ain't that right, Lionel?
My name is Josh.
Don't you talk back to me, Lionel. Kids today, they don't remember the name. So, Rob, you're going to pick it today's games.
I feel like whoever I say, you're just going to make fun of me.
Oh, man, you thought I was making fun of you? No. You've been sucking, but it's all in love and positivity. I believe in you.
Okay. I'm picking the Panthers and the Broncos. Did you hire this person to play a sad trombone?
What? I didn't know what a trombone is.
It. Prior to this season, Jaguars defensive back Jalen Ramsey gave an interview criticizing the league's offensive superstars. To save time, here are the quarterbacks he didn't call worthless hacks.
This seems a little long to me. People have been ripping me off since the beginning of time. The Super Bowl Shuffle was a direct ripoff of my first rap single, Pro Bowl Scoop, which charted high in Canada. Coldplay, all the bad cats come up there.
Actually, I believe Coldplay is from England.
No, they're not.
This has been, give or take 2 minutes. Now back to the Fox crew.
You know, I named my son after Terry Bradshaw.
My name is Josh.
Shut up, Terry. You don't know your name.